Hello and welcome to a video about me, George94, as I continue my Let's Play of the Sims 2 with the Atterberry family. Three episodes to go before the eventual end. It's going to take me a year to actually finish this thing, so I'm only meant to take like 4 or 5 months. I definitely underplanned this one, but whatever, who cares? We have fun, didn't we? I hope so. Otherwise, why are you watching? last time I left off, I forgot what we did. We have something. What the hell is this? We have a gnome in the house. A snow gnome. So that's going to melt. Of course, it is spring now, so the snow is going to go away soon enough. Unfortunately for snow lovers. Polly's in the shower. And we're up and running. It is a Sunday, so no one's at work, no one's doing anything. Polly, what can you actually make? Eat some salad for breakfast. Troy and Mike are both ill, unfortunately for them. Polly's giving it to the pair with them. Take an Iceland bath. Because we are planning on moving house. Don't eat that. Don't eat that. That's got a smell out of it. I think that's bad quality it is. Clean up bath food. Then we'll make some waffles. Of course, Mike went to bed very late yesterday, so it's going to be a while before he wakes up. Actually, don't make waffles, there's still waffles left. Ah, good, there's some for Troy at least. You eat some waffles as well. You're going to get promoted next time, which is good. That's going to leave him a few days. In fact, that is literally going to leave him with 2 days to get promoted again. I'll probably keep him at work until he retires, even though that's not quite in character. But, you know, he's determined to get to the top of his career. It won't work a day at the top of his career. I'll get promoted and immediately say, oh, I'm retiring. Polly, you clean up. Yeah, the snow's melting. Unfortunately. And I'm going to sit by the fire and read a book. That's what you like to do. Now I'm going to watch TV. So Mike should be getting up soon. Nah, get up, mate. Oh! Heartbreak. Oh dear. Sucks to be here. Oh, the snow's gone! Oh, we're quick. Eat the waffles. Can't even destroy them anymore, damn it. Now we've just got a random Miggler just chilling there for no reason. Surprised he likes his romance. Anyway, your fun's maxed out. Learn to write for a bit. Win a game against Troy. game can you play? Does chess count? I believe Polly and Troy both beat him at chess last time. He wants revenge. That's why he wants to beat him. Anyway, turn that TV off. That's distracting me. Hopefully by the time Mike's done with his shower, Troy will have, Sneedip and Pool. We'll have learned level 7, I think it will be. No, it'll be level 6. Polly, you're done. What else can you do? You got no opportunities. That's a good question. What can she do? Oh, you know what? I know what she can do. Alright. Oh, goddammit. What broke? The computer. Nope. See, Troy can't learn how to write. Sorry, Polly, if you're gonna nag him, because ultimately the computer's broke. Call a repair technician. So go over there. Go this way so you look. Play guitar. There we go. Battle music. Two old timers. Battle it out. A game of logic. Back on the gulag. Mike wants his revenge. The child genius, even though he hasn't got the genius trait, is just that smart. All those times messing about with blocks, not knowing how, just putting them in his mouth, he absorbed the knowledge.
Oh.
Mike's just thinking about getting naked in the pool. That's not the thing you want to talk about with your kid. Is it now? No. Well, it's not. God damn it! Fine. Don't ruin the ambient of this amazing battle. Didn't he just go twice then? Marcus beating him. But cheated in the process.
How's he go? Shiba.
You know what? Mike won the battle by hook or by crook. No cardio workout then. Just getting into it, there we go. Douchy-douch. Come on, Mike. Redeem yourself and beat Troy fairly. Okay. You only need a toilet. Clean the toilet, use it. Troy has a skill. Thing of level 2, logic skill. He's really gonna need the bladder.
Gosh.
Bill sore?
Oh, it might beat him again. Somebody's thinking about the toilet. Right, okay. Right, leg it. Leg it to the toilet. Yeah, stop complaining. Run, run, go, go. Work out. Dude, you're gonna have to run. You're gonna piss your pants, mate. Oh, just in the nick of time. I'm seeing as good old Mike's working out again. We'll have a family workout. But naturally, Mike ain't gonna join in. Burn it, burn those calories. I've had a heart attack by now. Wait, he's getting a phone call. It was funny, Mike. In an attempt to get kids excited about geology, like rock hounding. Oh, the rock hounding club Landgrab Marine Science Facility has sponsored a scavenger hunt to retrieve various gems and metals from around town. They're offering a cash prize to any kid who manages to collect them and bring them to the lab. Collect the required items and turn them at the Landgrab Marine Science Facility. But it's like, who's that? No. See, the thing is, he would do that at a weekend. You know, Saturday, Sunday, when he's off at school. But it's like halfway through Sunday, he's not going to have the time to do it. Your family's killing the calories and you're just chilling there because you cheated. You cheated and used the body transformer. Shame on you, Troy. I think Mike's athleticism has run on Polly a bit, but she's done. Mike's not, though. Play catch with Troy. Fish in your own pool, yeah. There you go, don't need a bath, you can just chill in the hot tub. There you go. I will grant you your wrist, Troy. You actually get both of them there. Can Troy get in a hot tub? No, he can't. Mike, even. Okay, you can stop working out now. Take a shower. As your parents satisfy their adult needs. Even though Troy's really ill, so that's quite disgusting. Oh well.
Morbiar.
blind.
Actually, will the Woohoo is someone outside as always? No, they're not. That can't be good for lubrication. There you go. Adult bonding.
Blart. Zabzasasi moi.
Yog.
Somniar. Jarba napso tea.
Haba.
Finish a book. Swish, dribble, swish. Yeah, that sounds like a sporty book. I think that's what Max Halley. Don't jump from monsters. That's not your own bed. Your parents are fine.
Lord.
Right, you need to get out. Because you need to cook some food. You're the only one that can cook them out here. Spaghetti with veggie sauce. And Troy's gonna go for a bit of a swim. It's a bit weird, isn't it? Yeah, that's why. Using your. Ooh, what's that? Get an allergy shot. Damn it, man. Troy just can't get, like, anything his way in a minute, can they? Oh, now he runs. When you need the toilet, you don't care. Watch TV. Wait for food to be cooked. Don't you have? Don't you? Aren't you living the high life, Troy? I think Mike's got his mother's love for reading. There we go, it's read it. Grab a plate. Oh wait, am I supposed to remember what book you're reading? Oh, it's Swish Dribble Swish. Because it's a sporty book. I think. Alright, in the fridge. Oh, very nice quality. Good job. What's the cooking skill level for? Poker's got a better. I probably bought a better oven or something. Or fridge. Don't recall. Actually, no, because take a shower. Become a business partner, improve cooking, be a genius. As for you. Skinny dip? No, of course, that's one. Or the pizza, yeah, that's fine. I probably won't do it, but whatever. Hospital. Oh, yeah, see what it is. Get allergy shot. The new child will keep reading Swish, Dribble, Swish. that the cooking program? I think it is. I think you can learn cooking from that. That's quite handy, that. Yeah, you can. Isn't that the dish you just made? Spaghetti with veggie sauce. Oh, it's over. Oh, poor Paula. Now it's back on. Mike's making some good... Mike. Making some good progress as well. There he is. Come on, then. Polly, pro tip, don't do whatever he does do, because screaming's never a good sign in the kitchen. Polly's getting tired. Of course, Mark isn't, because he's been up for not too long. Now that is a face of pure concentration, that. What does swish... Oh. Try it out. Then get in. Oh, Polly got bored. She's too tired to learn. Flirt with her, come on.
Gabnida.
Flirtatious joke. Give her a dip kiss, why not? Mike's sick of seeing it, he's going to bed. And more of his hug, because you want to give it up to her.
Oh,
Ruben Littler's about to die. Hold hands. I got $1,200 for something. I don't know what. Extremely irresistible, that's what I want to see. I probably woohooed. Well, what the hell? Where's all these gnomes coming from? It's just move as well. Get outside. Well, there we go. We're off to have some fun. Once again. Even though Polly's really tired. She's flirtatious, I believe. No, she's helpless romantic. That's probably why Troy is watching his romance films. I think Polly's been hovering him. Eventually, they'll only be married for half a game. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time for more Let's Play The Sims 3 with the Atterberry family.